Okay, so AJ Styles just won the United States Championship at Extreme Rules. I will say this much, it's okay, but it's like I thought they wanted to push Ricochet. He went to the main roster, became the United States Champion, and now AJ Styles just beat him and beat Ricochet after Ricochet won his first title on the main roster. Now, I don't know if they're trying to, if they want to push Ricochet, if they gave up on Ricochet, I don't know what's going on. I know AJ Styles won't be in the WWE for that much longer because he signed his last WWE contract. But I just don't understand. Like, do they not think highly of Ricochet, or I don't know what's going on. But AJ Styles is your United States champion. That's okay. He could give some prestige to that belt because that belt, they do nothing with the United States Championship anyways. But hopefully they go in the right direction, and AJ Styles is your new champ, and that's all I want to say.